Good afternoon. My name is Ana Fernandes, and with the professor Eunice Sá, we desenvolve the work, The Comfort of the Person with Hemato-Oncological Disease Nursing Interventions. This person with hemato-oncological disease faced several difficulties during the course of the disease, which is a chronic disease with previous periods of remissions and reliefs. Treatments consist in immunotherapy, chemotherapy, surgery, and radiation therapy that are aggressive, exhausted, and require an hospital stay of about a month. Like research goals, we define improving the quality of nursing care for people with hemato-oncological disease during the hospitalization in the area of comfort promotion. The question of scoping review was, what are the nursing interventions that promote comfort in the person with hemato-oncological diseases in hospital stays? We made this research design to find nursing interventions that promote comfort with a scoping review and a comfort checklist. We applied a questionnaire to nurses and to patients. We applied HACCP-PTDC. Then we find nursing interventions and state there this is in a clinical guidance standard. The results were comfort was higher in the state of tranquility and lower in the state of relief. In comfort context, there is a great comfort in the sociocultural context and less in the physical and spirituality. Nurses develop nursing interventions that promote physical relief. Comfort promotions of nursing interventions were categorized according to Kolkaba's comfort theory, and we made then a guidance standard. With conclusions, people with hemato-oncological disease have goals levels of comfort. Nurses identify the patient's comfort needs to adapt nursing interventions that move comfort to the types and concepts of comfort where comfort was lower. We made then a continuous quality improve. Thank you for your attention. And I made here the bibliographic reference.